SOLIDWORKS Visualize is a powerful photo rendering tool that can be used for many different purposes, from product concepts and design reviews to sales and marketing material, virtual reality, and more. SOLIDWORKS Visualize comes in two different packages, Standard and Professional, which adds several awesome capabilities and time-saving features to make my job easier and faster. Now I'm trying to decide if Visualize Professional is the right choice for me. I've been working on this wind-up action figure in SOLIDWORKS, and I need to deliver a few different colors, some content for the web, and an animation showing it in use. SOLIDWORKS Visualize uses NVIDIA Iray or AMD ProRender to create physically based ray-traced images. CAD models, lighting, and materials all come together to create realistic, digitally accurate images that are more than just pretty pictures. See your designs as they would look in the real world using advanced materials from NVIDIA's MDL library or PBR materials. Its intuitive user interface lets you work like you would in a photo studio, moving the camera around your product, easily taking pictures of your CAD data. Rendering outputs include the most common formats like JPEG, PNG, or TIFF, but also can export directly to Photoshop PSD. Now that you know what Visualize is, let's take a look at the capabilities and features included in Visualize Standard. This version comes as part of your subscription services with SOLIDWORKS Professional and Premium. SOLIDWORKS and Visualize work together with live updates. As my design evolves, I can simply resave my work, and Visualize will update only the parts that have changed. Visualize also integrates with SOLIDWORKS PDM and the 3D Experience platform, giving me easy access to common Vault commands so that I can keep me and the rest of my team up to date. Bring in that extra touch of realism using depth of field. Set a focal point and use physical camera settings like f-stop and aperture size to get just the right amount of background or foreground blur. Visualize Standard also uses some advanced AI that's powered by qualified NVIDIA GPUs. This eliminates noise from your renders, boosting your render speed on an average of 10 times. Decals are also supported from SOLIDWORKS. However, adding logos and graphics is simple and intuitive, with multiple mapping modes giving you the flexibility and control that you need. Visualize Standard is the camera for my digital CAD data, letting me jump into photo rendering to create images of virtual products quicker and easier than ever before, cutting costs and accelerating my time to market with some compelling imagery. Next, let's take a look at the advanced features that are included in Visualize Professional. This package brings several time-saving utilities and many new capabilities to take my renders to the next level and tell a deeper story. Using the SOLIDWORKS add-in and Visualize Professional can easily import my existing SOLIDWORKS animations. This includes basic animations created from the Make controller, exploded views, and even motion studies created from SOLIDWORKS Motion. Visualize Professional includes a full suite of animation tools. Using the on-screen animation ribbon in Visualize to show how my camera or parts are moving throughout the scene makes editing complex animations a breeze. Let's take this design to the next level with virtual reality. I can review and explore my CAD data at a one-to-one scale with cameras set to spherical stereo mode, allowing me to take VR content from any point in the scene. Animations can be created as well, making beautiful and immersive content that is sure to impress my team and clients alike. Visualize also includes its own physics engine, letting objects collide and fall just as they would in the real world. I can even import videos or image sequences, creating vivid animations of products with LED screens, or I can get creative and use this same content to light my scene. Those are just a few of the powerful animation capabilities with Visualize Pro. Now let's take a look at some time-saving features, included with some utilities. Cameras in Visualize Pro have an added set of filters that can be applied. No need for any additional post-production applications. Adjust the exposure, brightness, color, balance, and more. Visualize now has some awesome new light capabilities, making placement easier than ever before. No longer do I need to struggle with the placement and angle of lights in my scene. With a single click, I can place the lights exactly where I need them. Visualize also now supports IES light profiles, and I can use them to accurately reproduce the exact lighting that I expect from the real world. Now I can create exciting browser-based interactive images or panoramic content. This handy output tool automatically stitches a desired number of still images together to create an interactive, emotional web experience for my target audience. I could use Visualize Boost to create content even faster than before. This add-in creates a server on any unused machine in my office to send render jobs, which frees up my machine to continue using Visualize, CAD, or any other day-to-day tasks. But if I don't have enough power using my laptop, Power Boost lets me connect to any NVIDIA VCA or other GPU-CPU render farm to stream renders directly into Visualize Viewport, and I can share these machines with my entire team. I need to create several different colors and scenes for my design team. Configurations can help me do just that. Saving my colorways, product variations, and other design choices is easy, and I can present them to my team in real time or render all configurations at the same time. With the integrated render queue, I can instantly increase my productivity by stacking up multiple render jobs, letting them complete while I'm away. SOLIDWORKS Visualize Professional has let me tell an amazing story with my CAD data. Through interactive imagery and animations, 360-degree panoramas, and immersive virtual reality, I've been able to communicate even the most complex design details with ease and beat my competition to market. If you're interested in outpacing your competition, reach out to CATI at the number listed below and ask to speak with one of our SOLIDWORKS Visualize specialists today.